Welcome back to Prince Clement Entertainment. To get daily trending news and your favorite celebs update, hit the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell. The 2020 hit maker Justina Siokau has been through a lot. In a recent interview on YouTube with Kamhunja, Justina revealed that she has been battling a strange skin disease. According to Justina, on 10th January 2021, she got some rashes on her hand, which she thought maybe that it was a normal ailment. The rashes later disappeared, only to reappear on her entire body after a few days. The rashes were accompanied by black spots, which made her to only wear trousers and sweaters to cover them. Justina stopped taking meat and proteins and only took natural vegetables, but to her surprise, her condition got worse. In the interview, Justina revealed that she has been in and out of different hospitals where she got different skin disease diagnoses resulting to wrong medications. With the COVID-19 pandemic, she had no events, thus no income. At that point, some people told her that someone had done witchcraft to her because she was doing well. Justina became broke to the point of selling her household items. Justina concluded by asking Kenyans who can stand with her to do so, since she's very broke and has a lot of unpaid bills. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, comment, or share.